How's everyone doing? This song is a Surf Planner original. It was written by Sam Worley. This is Sam Worley. We are in his barn. And once he finishes figuring out his Sam situation, we're just going to hop right on into it. So, thanks again for coming out. Yeah. I'm gonna play another song, so thanks very much. It's important that we shout out England one time for all the music they've given us. Thank you, England.
Thank you.
Welcome to Bane's World.
Thank you.
two more songs for you, and then Last Lap's gonna come on. Command your attention. Okay. Okay. This is not our song. This is a song by a man named Donovan Frankenreiter. Okay, no one knows who that is. So they're the middle one. All right, Last Lap, you heard it here first. Band name changed. This song is gonna be one you may know. Give it up for Steve Bosker at the drum solo. Thank you. We started these barn shows in June of last year, and I was going to be in college, and these guys are going to be seniors. And basically, Ben was not a guitarist, he was a musician, he didn't play any instruments prior to this. But the biggest part of our barn concerts is getting the town of Duxbury, and especially the high school of Duxbury, involved. I remember when I was in Duxbury, there weren't a whole lot of like bands going on or a whole lot of really anything going on. So we really want to try and get people like doing their shit and like owning it. So like the barn is that place. So if you want to play music, like hit us up because this is your place. This is your place. We have a hidden banger for all those willing to wait until the end. It's a secret banger that you have to unlock with your attendance. Thanks.
Come on. Rob Crowley!
What do you want?
Hey,
you
have an evil intention. She's a
So we got one more song, and this one requires everyone, no matter if you're sitting or standing, to twist and shout a little bit. So please twist and shout, sing along. Yeah. Okay.
Steve, we need you.
Where's that boy Steve at?
Hey,
Shout out England one time. Let's hear it for England. Easily a top 25 country.
Whoa.
do right now, buddy? Shut up, England. Hey! Pat Cullen, ladies and gentlemen.
You know where to find me when the lights are on. Like, you guys, like,
This is. This song is by a band that rejected us. This is Going Native by Somersault. So it's not our song. It is our second to last song.
Fuck Somersault!
Oh, Lord.
That's what you're afraid of.
It's scary, dude. It's great.
Thank you. Do you want?
Let's get it!
Alright, we got one more song. This is usually an encore, so this is after our last song. Okay.
Are we stand?
We played this song at every concert.
Let's stand. Alright, we're done. Yeah! Encore!
Alright, this one is called Openings. We play it, I don't know, every concert. We've closed with the song called Opening. Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, we never practiced it too. We just play it live.
Trevor and Steve. Oh, what? Hey, Trevor and Steve, while you're coming, bring Aaron too. Did you grab my Aaron over there?
Yeah, I got it, don't worry.
There are many, like, the Where is she?
Ashkari!
Robert, toss her over.
Ashkari!
Aaron!
Yo!
She got it?
Yo, wait, she got it? Do you smoke weed?
Totally. Hey! What does this mean to you?
This is our last song of the Barn Era. Yeah, this is the last barn show. So for quite a while. So this is the last song of the last barn show. So
yeah.
Aww. Thank you all for coming and being a part of this. We appreciate it.
Very much. Love you, Tyler.
Aaron, come up. Aaron.
Where's she at?
Aaron.
Where is she?
Aaron.
Debbie. Where is
it? Oh, buddy.
What?
Olivia, get off of there!
What is it, buddy?
Guys!
All right.
I'm trying to listen!
Ready?
What's happening?
I'm
Alright, we're done. We're done.
I love you!
Okay, you're open with your ass. A little bit.
Thank you. Sorry.